that will be done at tryouts. So the first requirement is either a student toe touch or a toe touch into a skill such as a back handspring or back tuck, only if you have that. So the counts for that are going to be, you hold 5, 6, 7, 8, clap 1, up 2, swing 3, hit 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up 1. So if you're not doing the skill, then you'll just hold that and come up sharp on 1. If not, you'll do your skill after. So showing that in full speed, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up 1. And then the next thing that we're going to be doing for child is a sequence of 3 jumps, which is going to be a right hurdler, a left hurdler, and a toe touch. So going through the counts for that, hold 5, 6, 7, 8, up 1, up 2, swing 3, hit 4, swing 5, hit 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, up 3. So same thing as the first one, everything has its own count. Make sure that clap in the beginning is really sharp and your elbows are together. Make sure you're hitting your arms sharp and not swinging them out all over the place. And super important, even if your jump isn't the greatest ever, come out of it really sharp and it's going to look great. So now Dinaja is going to demonstrate that jump sequence.